Number 3. The M3 Amphibious Rig. The M3 Amphibious Rig is a vehicle used to build bridges or ferries across water barriers. It runs on land as a four-wheeled vehicle and deploys two large pontoons to float on water. It connects to other M3 rigs to form a bridge that can support heavy tanks and other vehicles. It can also serve as a ferry to transport vehicles across wide water gaps. The M3 Amphibious Rig was developed by Germany and is used by several NATO and allied nations.